online that was the anatomical heart of a blue whale, because scientists had dissected a blue whale and had taken the heart and hung it from the ceiling. And that is how they know that the heart of a blue whale is so big that a human can stand up fully inside of it. And when Kaye shared this photo, he did it with a caption, which was, "This is a reminder that the universe has already written the poem you were planning on writing." And when I first read that, I was horrified. I was like, what do you mean? I'm trying to discover new beauty. I'm trying to make new metaphors. What do you mean the universe has already gotten there first? And then not so long ago, I saw this video that some of you may have seen. It makes the internet rounds every couple of months. There are these birds called starlings, and they fly in what's called a murmuration, which is basically just a big cloud of birds. And there was this murmuration of starlings that someone managed to capture on video. And at first, they're just this blob. But then there's a moment where they all move together, and they form the shape of a starling in the sky. And as soon as I saw it, I was like, the universe has already written the poem you were planning on writing. Except for the first time, it didn't upset me. And instead, I thought, okay, maybe as a poet, it is not my job always to invent something new. Maybe instead, it just means that it is my turn to hold something to the light for a moment, for as long as I have. The universe has already written the poem that you were planning on writing. And this is why. You can do nothing but point at the flock of starlings whose bodies rise and fall in inherited choreography, swarming the sky like a sweeping curtain that for one blistering moment forms the unmistakable shape of a giant bird flapping against the sky. It is why your mouth forms an oh, that is not a gasp, but rather the beginning of, oh, of course. As in, of course, the heart of a blue whale is as big as a house, with chambers tall enough to fit a person standing. Of course, a fig becomes possible when a lady wasp lays her eggs inside a flower, dies, and decomposes. The fruit, evidence of her transformation. Sometimes the poem is so bright, your silly language will not stick to it. Sometimes the poem is so true, nobody will believe you. I am a bird made of birds. This blue heart, a house you can stand up inside of. I am dying. Here, inside this flower, it is okay. It is what I was put here to do. Take this fruit. It is what I have to offer. It may not be first or ever best, but it is the only way to be sure that I lived it all. Thank you so much. Have a great day.